Yo, it's Boys and Girls, Hardy Ho people. Today we are playing World of Legacies as a Burning Legion. I've been joined by extraordinary good allies.
Yu Wu.
Yo, Zoak, thanks so much for the sub. 2 month sub. I really appreciate it. Yo. So, Burning Legion. And very good allies. I'm very happy about that. Is it 6 on gold mine, or it's 5? Open alliances is deactivated. Only event alliances are possible. Twilight is OG. Alright. Yeah, I think it's 6 workers on the gold mine, as you can see right now. Nah, it might be 5. Look, the guy is like stopping every time. Nah, it's 6. Nah, it's 6. Now it's synchronized. There you go. Why are you so salty, Breezer? Why are you so salty, my friend? Okay, he knows the strats. He made some graveyards. I know why he made them too far away, though. He could have built them right here. Yeah. That's okay. Altar and 2 crypts. And a tech. Very, very optimistic on this tech. I know why you have 2 crypts, though. Don't you wanna preserve gold and, you know, make like faster hero, faster ghouls. No hero build! Why is he playing without hero? Like, why? What's the point of creeping kobolds fast? I don't think there is a much of a point to that, right? What? They give like 6 gold each. Weird strats. Let's see what Liftash is doing. So, Liftash with his grunts. Destroy completely that base. And now he's destroying the next base. He made roughly like 8 grunts. Maybe a bit more. Interesting strat, yeah. I like the strat. Spamming raiders to take the Black Temple. I think he has only 5 workers on the gold mine when it's supposed to be 6. Put 1 extra worker. You have 5 on gold mine. Well, he can't really do it that easily though. Because this one is stacking up right now. Whatever. Now he is training the hero and he is pillaging all his bases more and more and more. I'm playing for the master training on warlocks strategy. So I'm waiting for my warlocks to be up. Scourge in the meantime got some... Dude, this guy is creeping like a monkey. What the fuck? So he crept this with the ghouls. Then he is keeping this camp, that is very important. And he is going now here. And seemingly he doesn't have beetles. More gold is required. This is so weird. This is very weird. Okay, with animated dead, he crapped. Okay, animated dead usage, he is doing it very well. As you can see, he farmed all these camps. He's using animated dead to also creep that. Okay, very cool, very cool. Come on, come on. Okay, I need to sleep zoom, I will be bot frogging. I am dead, GG. Yeah, see you, man. What's up, gnome? What's up? How many warlocks do we have? We have 9. Need 2 more. And then I can spam my... my workers, right? Actually, yeah, I need a 11. The strat is to make 11 warlocks. I goofed up. And the reason, because you can then teleport later, using diamond ammo to free call. 11 warlocks and 1 worker. So you need 11 warlocks, yeah, and 1 worker. And I goofed it up. Because I, yeah, effed up. I think this should be enough amount of lumber. Lumberjacks. Let's go Cadence Swarm too, instead of Brilliant Aura. Just a few more lumber and we have it. Okay, no build. You can farm this area, the Argus, using... melee units rather than using warlocks, but I find, you know, like warlocks are late game units, so they are likely to be better and you can farm faster that way. Not faster, but without losing units, without losing units. I have only 2 workers on a gold on a lumber. I don't know how much do you need though. Let's make just a few more, just in case. Oh wait, you could learn Astral Walk this entire time? Wait, why? Wait, it makes no sense. Huh? And yeah, I need one guy. Go with me. Wait, what? So I was able to help him this entire time. Our gold mine is nearly empty. So, see this warlock. I can't... So, you shoot faster. Okay. Research complete. Where can I teleport even? It is bad. I can't teleport on shop. Build. Nice. Sweet. If I deliver this lumber, I can probably afford another hero. I really don't like this guy. I like an Efferon though. I feel like an Efferon is very strong. Yeah, I guess you're supposed to go full of Elguards to do it faster. I don't waste my gold on irrelevant units though, but yeah. Our gold mine has collapsed. So now we're gonna have enough lumber for Stoof. Scourge is still farming. But you know what, his timings are not the worst. The worst, so... I need a lot of lumber now. But with so many workers on... yeah, chopping trees, should be better. Heal and devour magic. So we have now dispel for free. Kinda need upgrades. So forge, forge, forge. I could have reported to this pink entire time. Yeah, I guess. I guess I could. And should have, maybe. Yo. Dwar magic actually has a very, very big cooldown. So I probably should rely on other ways to dispel. Oh, so he farms that and then teleports, I guess. He's grouping up for ATP, yeah. To Black Rock? Yep, to Black Rock. I like the strat! I like the strat how Leaf Touch is playing right now. Research complete. Research complete. Poor warlocks. Now there is also Dalaran. Kek. Don't kill it, don't. BG. Free upgrades. I'm wondering why these things are killing me so easily. Yeah, because they have generous amount of upgrades. That's why. Forces are under attack. Keep on trying to push, but yeah. It's pretty hard, you know? Okay, finally I'm gonna get some lumber. No items. Dude, like, what the fuck was that? Research. Our veterans tower is under attack. Ay. This is gonna be a good game. This is gonna be a good game. Our veterans town is under attack. Where are you teleporting to? I see. Well then, I shall teleport the same way. Coming. I accumulate enough lumber, by the way, for the Carrion Swarm upgrade. Huh? Oh, it's a Sunwall. If you capture Sunwall, apparently you get this upgrade. How many Chondropos do I have? 4 Panzies. Do you really wanna steal gold there? I should save up, man, I need to upgrade Carrion Swarm. What does it do? Yeah, increases damage by 100. To 100, right? Till 100? Yeah, to 100. Not by 100. By 100 would be too much. FPS drop is also tremendous. Cliff Touch for now. Yep, we need to finish him off.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Can you not summon me with Kel'Thuzad, please? Did he lose Kel?
Our brethren's town is under attack.
He got Sunwo, right? So he got the Leech. I guess he lost Kel. And then... okay, so anyway, where is Ildari? Ildari's base. On the minimap. Does anyone know? Okay, there you go. Yeah, at least let me have a School of Gul'dan. I need extra units, man. I have free control points. I invoke Legion for you. Oh, there you go, he did. He's doing that. Did Illidari left the game? No. He did. Is there another control point that I missed? I have missed? No. No. Sweet. We need to go.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Rest in peace. Instantly, you know, just like no doubt, it's a rest in peace. Did he forget about healing waves? I like he forgot about healing waves. Second Archimonde. I think we win. I'm pretty sure we win this. It's very laggy, so it might be hard to tell, but you know. Let's see. Let's go deaf. How you go deaf? TP. Kek.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
I'm not gonna fight this all by myself. Hell nah. It's asking for to be dead.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
I need boots badly on this little fella. But 5 FPS gaming, yeah.
I
think I was indecisive from which side should I come. This was very optimistic, yeah, I understand. Extremely, extremely optimistic.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Tutoru. Demon Soul. Yo, is it... Wait, isn't that thing resets the cooldown of... Yeah, I can reset my abilities. This is one FPS game indeed. Oh, F. Summoning is complete. Did the guy with the boots even TP? Yeah, he did. Oh, and there is also Alliance. We have been attacked by All Gods, Alliance, and Horde. At the same time. Funsies! Okay, I'm gonna take Alliance myself. Maybe. Everything there if I stay. This is bad. Oops. Oh my god. I didn't mean to press on it. I didn't need front line. So do we fight? Do we fight or do we run? Do we fight or do we... Back. Back. I'll go. Nice, 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 we won. Oh, gods are still attacking us. Because why not? It's fun. Tartas. Yep, he is. Oh fuck. Ugh. He escaped. Do we have anything to stun him with? No? Name tanks. Thanks.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Oh, Arky was blocked this entire time. Kek. By what was he blocked? I guess by my ally. Because I moved all my units. Ah, man. Is Gruul even alive? He lost his undercity, right? Barely? Okay. Good. God, this is a very stressful game. We managed to drive Horde back, Ogads back, Alliance back. Oh! I don't need to buy that thing anymore. I can spend gold on upgrades. I didn't notice that. Yeah, Demon Soul resets cooldowns on spells. Which is, needless to say, is very, very good.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Case, you know, just in case. Where the fuck is he going? Oh my god, so stupid, I swear to god. Alright, because I had a control group for Dreadlords, that's why. Again. Let's go in. Nice. So we got that. Got that.
Our veterans' town is under attack.
Yeah, now I need Scroll's OTP. And to report back to help my allies again. Ogres are coming! Horde is coming! Amazing! We are not blind, we see it. I wanna buy 2 scrolls of TP, so I will wait a little bit. Oof. Yeah, it's a full-blown attack. Everyone is going there. The guns of might definitely decay. Shooters. Yeah, they're pulling us in. And if we should follow that, or we should not. Probably we should. Go. Be ready. They're coming. Where is my marking on this? So far away. I swear to God.
Our town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
I can only manage to teleport here in time. That's gonna be huge. They highly underestimated me. They really thought they could just go and kill me like that. Yep, that lost them fight. I mean, like having a time reset, spell reset item, casting double ultimate and double healing potion. Well, I could if I didn't use the second one. Yeah, we can't bring this Archimon down that easily. I like for this game, I need something really broken, right? Do you guys think what I'm thinking about? Isn't it recapturable, so Magdeiridan is always reviable. Oh shit, he's getting beaten. He got stuck, hardcore stuck. Stuck. Who is there this time? Horde? From Majolni Rup. Okay.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Oh, mamma mia. There is no end to them. This is like defense of the throne. Defense of the ancients.
Summoning is complete.
Yeah, I see that. What can I do? I can teleport. This Vol'jin. Do you have any items? Curious. The range for this thing is so small. Jesus Christ. Who's there? More horde. I see. I'm dealing with other horde members. What the fuck can I do? How does he get there, even? Like,
our forces are under
what?
Attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Yeah, my unions got getting stuck. Because of his fucking dunk portals, dude. Okay, he didn't farm his camp. This is bad. This is actually bad, yeah.
Our town is under attack.
town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
No. You dumb fucks. Why are you there? Ouch. God, this lag is so bad. Good job. I actually ran out of mana. Can you pass the potion to him? Oh, if they're stuck. Oh my god, that's why. Parking on the stack. Ooh, that was very scary. So, potions to him? Potions to him? Yes, yes, thank you. Yep. Kill Grom.
Our forces are under attack.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
You can load now units inside. Yeah, I didn't know about that.
I cannot summon there. Our brethren's town is under attack.
I know why did they try to trap me right now. Because they totally could have.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Yep, they totally could have trapped me right now, but they did not. For whatever reason given.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
That is bad. If anyone can. My god, I don't have TP.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
This is bad. Does it mean he will lose his Magdeodon Perma? No, he's still surviving. Well played. Yeah, really well played.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Can we three?
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Maybe later.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Dude, let me guess, like this shit has not been cleared. And I play another attack from there again. No, it's not too bad actually. I don't know. He wants to teleport out. Nice. I scared him off. Why are you going there? No, go there and then there. Diamond Forge.
Our all that.
I mean, I can go for the three, right? I have to take three. I lose Outland. Coming Horde. Your boats again. How long does it take to absorb the tree? Why is this guy is actually degenerate? I swear to God. At this point, I'm just gonna teleport him to me. Oh, the portal is closed.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Yeah, I didn't realize that. Yeah, that looked like a prank. Cancel. Kick. Okay, we are finally pushing something. Instead of playing uber passive. We are actually pushing. Zeppelins are very OP, right? If I remember correctly. Well, we can't be everywhere. Let's at least win a fight here, maybe. Wow. I've never been like attacked by that many players that consistently. Fun this.
Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Why am I by myself? Where are my allies? Huh? Where are my allies? No, we are losing this. No one is helping. Let's go. This is the only chance I can see myself winning. Okay. Warcraft 2 reports. Amazing.
More gold.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
You're going to TP or you're gonna fucking give me cancer?
Our town is under attack. Our Our forces our are under attack. Is under attack.
Our town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
What is wrong with this game? What is wrong with this game?
Our brethren's town is under attack.
I know what's wrong with this game. This game is in every way possible is wrong.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack.
What the fuck? Did he block it?
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack.
XD. I have an idea how to do it. Maybe these guys can go through.
Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Where the fuck did they come from, though?
Our forces are under attack.
What? The fuck?
More gold is required.
Oh god's dead? No, they all want to attack us. They don't give a fuck about each other. I don't understand why they didn't take down my base though.
Our forces are under attack.
That's good, Quofulas left the game. Archimon, please, this is the wrong way.
Research complete.
cast the thing, please, on anything. Thank you, now you can reset. Okay, we need to get out. Should I just call it? I mean, we can't win against the whole map. There is no fucking way. As of right now, I have like no control points. At all. I have 4 CPs. Kek.
More gold. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Can you TP?
Oh my god.
My neck hurts. Through block for easy 3. That's what I wanted. Not what I got. I promise myself I'm not losing heroes too often, yeah. Hell nah. Oh my god. Are you for real?
Our brethren's town is under attack. Are under attack.
Yep, I'm going there. I'm going there. This is degeneracy.
Our town is under attack.
What is his problem? Like, I don't understand. Why does he have to live touch so much? And his black temple. Why does he find himself there? So many times. Well, I'm getting punched. I don't know what the fuck can I do about that.
Our town is under attack. An allied hero has been killed. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
Dude, you're not gonna get my fucking Archimon. Shut the fuck up. Wait, why there are red units as well? Oh no, Luktash is dying there. Fuck. Buy me TP.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Let's die together.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. An allied hero has been killed. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Oh, VG, cool game. I'm done. Town is under siege. I know, dude. I did everything I could. Yeah, Lift Edge top two on top one on kills. I am top two. We did fucking everything we could have to win this game. I know what else could we do. G.